How you fixed for propane, Fatherton?
Oh. Oh, there's a double off the fence, and Fatherton takes the lead. It's the bottom of the seventh and final inning. Two outs. Runners on first and second, and Strickland up only by a run.
Hey, Hank, your wife seems to have lost her stuff. Maybe it's the presence of a real man on the field.
No, it is not. Tuck that elbow, Peggy. Square your hips. Drive off the rubber concurrent with your release plane. Concurrent, I said.
The bases are juiced. Next up, former Texas Ranger, Kurt Bevacqua.
Come out there, God dang it, Hank. Fatherton's got more people on the bases than he does on his payroll. Shoot. Your gal's broke, Hank. She's broke. Find a way to fix her. You're her husband.
Husband? What does that have to do with... I gotta make a change, Peggy.
I'm sorry. I thought I had it worked out.
Debbie, you're playing first base. And you strike this ringer out.
What are you doing, Dad?
I'm making the best coaching decision I ever made. I'm taking myself out of the game so I can watch your mom pitch.
Hey, man, you don't think they're hooking me up with some of them Ranger tickets, man?
No.
Strike one!
Strike two. Come on, Peggy, one more time.
You can do it, Mom!
Take him down, Ace!
Oh, yeah!
Nailed.
Woo-hoo! Team Strickland wins!
All right, you did it, Peggy.
Oh, Hank, you are the world's greatest coach.
Yeah. What about that? Of course, if Dale hadn't made that catch, it would have been a home run.
Oh, please. We both know that Kurt Bevacqua corks his bat. He always has, and he always will.
Peggy, he was using an aluminum bat.
I didn't say he was smart, Hank. I said he was a cheater.